A demanding driving hole. Too far right and your ball will find the water. Too far left and you will be blocked out by the trees, or worse, go out of bounds. Finding a way to hit the center of the fairway is the priority on this hole. With your second shot, there is no shame in using the bailout area at the front left of the green. Trying to take on a second shot that you may only execute 1 out of 10 times could lead to a big number on this long par 4.